up, guys? Testing, testing, testing. You hear me? This is a new intro, it's recorded. Whew, this is weird. This is fucking weird. We're here before the alert, right? 1-1 if you're here right now. Four, five, six, seven, eight. No, seven. Fucking seven people. Fuck me, dude. Holy shit, eight people? That's fucking crazy, dude. See what I mean? Fucking bastards, man. Complain about the countdown all the time. The reality is, first 3 minutes, there's no one here anyway. Because the alert's not even gone out. That's why you need a fucking intro, dude. Fuckers. Either way. You don't need a 20-minute intro, so I decided to scrap the intro to go cold turkey off my intro addiction. I've got countdown fucking smack addiction or something, you know? Alright, 1-1 if you're here now. 1-1 if you're here now, because looks like some people came in now. Alright, that's double at least. Quadruple. From the first time. Nice. Did you add your page up and needed 2 minutes to notice you were live? Holy shit, dude. That should get all the people tabbed out. Tabbed in. You know what I mean? Wake them all up, you know? Some people might fall asleep with the stream on, and maybe they've been asleep because I wasn't streaming last night, so they've slept this entire, like, 40-hour period. And then they hear that and they're like, oh, Hob streams. Plug themselves in, and off they go. Until the stream ends again, and then they're like, because they live for the channel. I mean, that's your ideal viewer, really. Hopstream. And they unplug. I'm only conscious during Hopstreams. Nice. Electro, what up, dude? Welcome back, guys. Oh boy, she loves to talk. Playing anything fun off stream lately? Nah, I don't play games off stream. I got addicted. And then I can't play this shit without wanting to die. It's like a swimmer, right? Let's say a swimmer goes swimming, and then he decides to swim in a different pool for a day, like, he swims in a pool full of pussy. Do you think that guy's going swimming the next day? If he has to, sure. But he ain't gonna fucking enjoy it, is he? And he's gonna absolutely stink of fish the whole time. That should explain. Schedule's pretty funny. Oh yeah? Are you in hysterical laughter right now, buddy? Are you howling? Are you howling with laughter right now at the funny? What's funny about my schedule, buddy? Huh? You think I'm funny? You think my schedule's funny? What about my fucking schedule is funny to you, buddy? Huh? My fucking schedule's funny to you? So high on coal right now, enjoying the stream much now. Oh, nice. What's coal? Dude, I was wondering who the fuck was saying hello there. That freaked me out. Thought I was high on coal. You know Paul Joseph Watson, aka the GOAT. Is this another... What? Yordi, really? Holy shit, man. No, actually, I recognize that. Paul Joseph Watson? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Anyway, to the guy that said the schedule is funny, I really don't know what you mean, but, I'm glad we made you laugh today. Stop doing the Joe Pesci thing. Well, me and him share some similar traits. We are both hardcore gangsters who hunt down little children who are home alone. It's always fun to see you lose and run some stupid shit. Yeah, I guess. I mean, I love it. It's so fun. It really is. Wow. Papa Kun, thanks for the 2 months, dude. Megatron with a $6.96. Thank you, dude. We'll call that a no-intro bonus. Every time I don't do an intro, you guys have to pay me $6 each. Your schedule says hot nans, guess that's funny? Oh, I mean, he could have meant that, but... Could have also just said that's what he meant, but he didn't. Sometimes I call people out on stream and they don't say anything else, and I wait for them to say something. I'm really, like, scanning for them in particular, and then just nothing. They just disappear. The amount of times someone said something and I'm like, oh yeah, buddy! Fucking blah 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 blah, and then they just disappear, and I never see them again, ever, for the rest of my entire life. It's really weird. So, you know, I do like an ocular pat down initiated. Oh man. Cowards. Gonna last an extra 5 seconds of Radican today? Hopefully. Is that how quickly I died? Shit. If you called me out, you would see in a couple hours talking about something else. See me in a couple of hours talking about something else. Fuck's that supposed to mean? It's gonna be the shortest 6 hour stream of all time. No, it's not. It's gonna be really long. Banjo, thank you. I do not. Welcome back, though. Panicus, thanks for the 1 year. Oh, what the fuck? 1 hour ago. And no one was here. You're still there. Thanks, man. Polish Power with the 33 months. Back from a 2 week vacation. Glad to see you. I didn't miss anything. Okay. Well, you did, actually. I'm just running this one back, doing it again. Because I felt like dominating the run. Once again. Why do you guys keep talking about this Jack Joseph Watson? Oh wait, it was Paul. Wasn't it Paul? Oh. Okay, no. Fair enough. So you guys were talking about him again. I'm like, Jesus Christ, dude. How have I never heard about this guy? You guys are gushing all over his dick. Oh, that's... Honestly, dude. That's unreal. You ain't getting it quicker than that. The fuck? That's the fastest he's ever died. You think you'll ever end this game? No hit. Already did it. We're doing an RL1 no hit now. This is a different run. Don't talk about PJW in my happy space. Guys, who the fuck is this Paul Joseph Watson? What the fuck is going on, dude? I haven't wasted a single thought on that guy in years. Okay, so what kind of cancelled is this guy? Is he just a douchebag, or is he like a Jordan Peterson douchebag, or is he like a Ben Shapiro? He used to work with Alex Jones. Okay, it's a far-right hate figure. Okay. Okay, I got it. You always thought he kind of looked like Hop. Who doesn't, you know? Just likely a run-of-the-mill white dude. You know, going to any fucking office in any country. Well, okay, most countries. And you'll see me just sat there without the headband. You know what I mean? You'd be like, is that Hop? Oh, no, it's a different guy. That does look like him, though. And you go to the next office and you're like, there he is. There's one in every office. Or 12. Strange place to bring that guy up. Yeah, I don't know. Someone brought him up earlier, I guess. Yeah, it has vertical lines to make me appear taller. Well spotted. Any thought on the new Mario Strikers game? My kids are hooked. Yeah, I mean, my kids would love it, right? But they've already had a new game recently, but I'll think about it. I mean, for me, though, I hate those games, you know, where they, like, turn football into, like, this crazy, cartoony, action-y, like, I don't know, man, it's just weird. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it, I just don't really enjoy it. Like, the Mario football soccer fucking things, it's just weird to me. Powers in football and shit? How dare you? The only powers you can have in football is oil. Can you please? This guy's being a cunt, man. I don't know how to... I fucking hate bringing him down this way. It takes ages. Get off your fucking shit. That doesn't matter. I keep knocking him off the wrong side of the fucking branch. I agree. Football is serious. Yeah. You know, Mario's got to come and ruin football with his dumb bullshit. Yahoo! I've got no personality! No fucking backstory. I'm a boring cunt. Don't get me started on Mickey Mouse. I'm kidding. Oh, this dog better not fuck my day up right now, bitch. Do you want to teleport? Because there's fucking no one around! You fucking whore. You fucking whore of a game! You drink my dick in, bitch! You piece of shit! I'm sorry. Oh, shit. That went to 10, and I apologize. I don't apologize, that was a joke. The apology was a joke. How do you get more dates on Tinder? Don't go on Tinder. Yeah, scum. Desperate. Desperation. That's what Tinder's all about. It's people who are desperate. You don't want to be there, you know what I mean? You don't want to be there. You want to die? Do you want to be killed by a partner for insurance? Because that's what's happening later down the line. Or they'll cheat on you or punch you in the face. It's just, what do you want? Do you want an abusive relationship? Do you want to be murdered? Do you want to, like, Tinder's the place to go. Alright. It's not the place where dreams are made. Alright. Desperate fucking women go on there. Which could be good. desperate fucking men could go on there, which, you know, it's fine too. But the reality is, guys, you gotta go to Tinder. It's time to uninstall and look within instead. So there is some character building needed. If you wanna get yourself up the dating food chain, you need to work on yourself, alright? Because Tinder is the cesspool of the human race. And you will find nothing but throwaways there. Throwaway people who are scum. And if you fuck them, you will get an STD. And if you marry them, you will be killed in your sleep or pushed down a staircase for insurance money. Life insurance. Found you on Tinder the other day. Well, I like to take risks. And that's how I find my victims. Proving my fucking point. Guys. Why are they taking so long to push me downstairs? I don't know, man. Some people like to play with their food, you know? Sorry that 7-hour stream hurt you so much, poor sod. I know, it was rough, guys. Thanks for tuning into the 7-hour stream. I was damaged yesterday. I couldn't even move. I said to Megan, change my title, whore. Change my title, you bitch. I didn't call her a whore. That's too far. And here's a little rule of life, guys. Never call your wife a whore. Okay. That is the fast track back to Tinder, where you met the bastard. I didn't meet Megan on Tinder, that's fucking sick. That's a terrible thing to say. Never? Well, if she cheats on you, then yeah. If your man or your woman's cheats on you, you may call them a whore. For it is facts. Yeah. What a tune. Meeting someone on Tinder and Twitch? Well, Twitch is also risky because Twitch is 95% mentally ill. Really. Tinder is 40% mentally ill. Okay, whoa. 20% mentally ill. 80% chav. Or, well, we gotta be more specific. 60% chav. 20% dangerous. You know, life insurance kind of people. Murderers. Nah, but Twitch is basically just mental illness, you know what I mean? Yeah. I mean, I've got two. Megan's got three. The kids have all got five each. Welcome to Twitch! One girl I matched with on Twitter was insane, never use it anymore. Thank you. Hola, Hob, como va la cosa? Ahora está relajado, creo. Can you imagine that normal yuncher still wouldn't be over? Can you imagine my nuts in your mouth? Me neither, because you have a rotten, disgusting teeth. Okay? And that's something you need to work on before you uninstall Tinder. Is Radigan ready? Fuck yeah. As ready as he could be at this current time with limited practice. No, I have practiced him. I'm ready. Eight, 20 minutes. Nah. Maybe the bug slowed me down. At least you didn't bring your parents to the first date because you were the one. That was terrifying. What does that mean? Wait, parents. Oh, parents to the... Oh, yeah. Well, that's fucked. That's fucking terrifying. Yikes. Violinist. 100%. Talking about a girl who turns up to the first date with her parents. 100% a violinist. I'll tell you that for a fact. Book the table next to ours at the cafe for her parents. Did your profile say, like, that you're on the list? Otherwise, yeah, that's fucking crazy, man. Bring the parents, that means the possibility of group sex. It's horrifying? Yeah, that's fucking terrifying. I tell you what, man. I don't miss that shit. You know, it's the thing about being married is that shit's just, yeah. Glad that's over. Dates and shit, and parents turning up to the dates, and then a dad tries to suck you off in the bathroom, and you're like, what the fuck are you doing? Holy shit, dude. Then you gotta explain to how, like, you actually ended up fucking a dad, and then it's not gonna work out. Anyway, yeah, it's good to be married. Fluffy Jesus with the gifts up. Thank you, dude. Welcome on into the hotel! Marriage is expensive? Is it? I mean, I guess it is in the US, because everything doesn't work in the US, pretty much. You know, you can't get aborted. There's guns everywhere. No National Health Service. Your wife takes all of your money. Okay. What is that about? Leave for Canada immediately. Everyone wants to stab each other to death over politics. Nothing but love for you guys. Hope you work it out. And don't worry, I do not, that does not come from a place of, oh wow, my country's better. Fuck my country, I don't give a fuck, dude. I'm not one of these country assholes who, like, takes pride in their country and shit. Oh, you know that, I've said it a million times. I don't do that patriotic bullshit, stick it up your ass. I mean, if someone's invaded my street, you know, If I've got to go to war to protect my country because someone's invading, fine, you know, fair enough. I'll go out and I'll fucking hide in the woods till they find me. Good luck, bitch. Quite small, I'll probably fit in an old tree. I swear she says fuck on me in that bit of dialogue. Hide in someone's garden, they'd mistake you for a gnome? Yeah. Tony Blair is your hero. If you fancy Tony Blair, cover your belly. Who's the cutest footballer in the Premier League? What are you trying to start? Not thought about it. I'll consider it. I'm not in love with it. You first. Mm. No one comes to mind. Phil Jones. Yes, sir. I agree, my friend. Same unfunny, shitty joke. Which is that? I don't think I told any jokes lately, so I think I'm clear. I think he's talking about you guys. And I feel for you for this cunt telling you you're not funny. Fuck me. If someone tells me I'm not fucking funny, they better be a fucking comedian. Holy shit. Oh, the cover the belly thing. Oh, that's not a joke, dude. That's an addiction. No, 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 no! It's the one fucking thing you don't want to fucking do, bitch. You fucking clown. Fuck's sake. Fucking waste of time, dude. Holy fucking shit, what a waste of time. Shit a dick, dude. Not that. It's not that slow, though. Still decent. Oh shit! Souls game or Elden Ring? Souls. I'm just fucking assing it all up on this game. Doesn't deserve this much credit. This much. Yeah, I shaved yesterday, I think. Or today. Man, why are you always in early game? Why are you always fucking whinging? Now you look 36 again. Thanks, man. Why the water here 20 centimeters deep? It's trying to be as much like your cock as possible. Wet. It does deserve a lot of credit, but the quality of the puzzles is always because too much experimental time. No, I think the game's fucking great. I mean, I don't think the game could be much better, to be fair. I give them full credit, but in terms of difficulty as a run, the problem with this one has just been everything I've done off stream and with myself, and the fact that the beginning is a bitch to set up and shit. Lord Duxon, fuck you, you fucking clown-ass bitch. I will do that again in the future, whenever the fuck I see fit. Shut your fucking mouth. Thank you. Do you ever have any good takes, or do you just shit-take Central? You know what I mean? Can't remember ever reading your comment and going, oh, what a lovely, pleasing comment. Nice. What a great guy. Fuck's sake, dude. To be fair, I don't really have any memories of what anyone has ever said, because my memory is just generally bad, so it's not really your fault. It's kind of my take on everyone. You're stoned? Aren't stoned people meant to be chill as fuck? You need to chill out! Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to be doing any prep runs anytime soon, but if I think I might in the future. I've not stopped because I don't like the idea of doing it. I just, the moment, it's, yeah. One bad thing about prep and runs I would find is that I would prep a run, and it's very fucking hard to, like, I would do this thing where, like, I don't appreciate the work I've put in on the prep. Like, I've sat down there and I've prepped the run, and I've put the time in, and then when I get on stream, I'm like, ha ha ha, you, and, you know, like, yay, I've got this fucking run, I don't have to put effort in, and I lose it. And then, my past self is like, you're a fucking asshole. My future self is broken working in fucking Aldi. Will you start doing them in a week for this run? Oh, shit! Nah. Wait. We'll be done. We'll be done by the... Yes, sir. Thank you, dude. Hope one day start a huge copy-pasta war in the chat. The war will begin. Order 66. Problem I got right now is, like, now I'm getting better with the illness and all. Yeah, I gotta pop some paracetamol sometimes because of, like, pressure in the sinus, but it's gone, right? Like, I don't lose... I haven't got, like... There's no symptoms that are actually debilitating, like, 4 or 5 days ago. Whatever the fuck it was when I was really tired and shit. So we're good. No complaints there. Problem is, I was ill for so long. I feel like I'm just drifting in the wind now. I haven't got the... Before I was ill, I was fucking, like, practicing off stream. And I was really driven and shit about getting the run and practicing for future runs and all this all the time. And now I'm better. I need to get that back, because right now I don't give a fuck. Right now I want this run to go good, especially so I don't have to go right back to the fucking beginning. But I want to, because I can beat the run right now. So that's inspiring. But I'm definitely not inspired to fucking practice at the moment. Gotta get that back. And to learn Spanish, you know what I mean? I'm just kind of like, oh, fuck, I can't be fucking bothered doing anything. That's just terrible. It's always going to be another mountain. Always going to want to make it move. Nice. Yeah. Wait, today's 1 month exactly since we started this run? Dude, it's fucking... Jesus Christ, it's terrible. Monthly reset before disappearing for the next 30 days. See you at the end of July. I suck at games. Thank you, dude. Wow, that's really great. Qui-Gon drinks gin with the 6 months. Obviously love the name. Thanks, man. Master Chops with the 4 months. Hob, I need a new key room. Lost mine. What, who can I talk to? There's some whores out in the forest. They could be dead and like wrapped in like tarp. Or they could still be alive. I'm not sure whether those ones died. Anyway, they will get you some new keys if you've got the necessary documents. Eve Money, thanks for 15 months. Shit, Fluffy Jesus, thanks again. I need to reread my alerts, I'm like... I need to focus, man, shit. Ashen Lindell. Ashen Lindell? Ashen Lindell. What the fuck's Ashen Lindell? Cheers, m'lady swaggins. I agree. I just want to go back to the God Run. Can't wait, man. Miss all those games. The nostalgia boner. The variety. One time my keys, but then Hob brutally robbed them from me. I'm sorry. Oh, not a Bond movie, really? People could hear through your headphones? Shit, man. Oh, that could have been really embarrassing. The Last Area. Oh, sorry, I don't play these games. So I don't know the names. So you mean the last bosses? Yeah, yeah, I've done some work on them, I know. Required some practice, yes. Hob, do you model for Walmart? So you finally found out about that, huh? I was wondering how long it'd take. Yeah, just don't post any pictures of it in the chat or anything like that. I try to keep my, don't want to talk to you, you fucking horrible bitch. Yeah, I try to keep my modeling career and streaming career separate. So I can stay focused on my poses and shit during my job. I don't want to be thinking about streaming, and when I'm streaming, I don't want to be thinking about modeling and shit, you know? Are you sponsored by Gymshark? Yeah. You have to do something when subs are all the way down? Mm. Which Premier League football would be most and least likely to let babysit your children? I would most let Zinchenko babysit my kids, because off the top of my head, I know he's got a kid and he's a gentle soul. I would least like to let Roy Keane babysit my children. Oh wait, he doesn't play football anymore, obviously, though, so it might not be a... But of active footballers, who would I not trust around kids? Maybe Haaland. It's pretty fucking scary. I think it'd be pretty scary for the kids. Baby might even cry because he's so tall. Well, there was like a... There was a clip on Twitter of him playing last week with some kids on the beach playing football in like... in Spain somewhere. Playing with random kids. Wouldn't let Adam Johnson babysit, to be honest. Yeah, true. So you like kids, Sob? No. I think they're absolutely fucking irritating as shit. I like my kids. Kids in general are, tiresome as fuck. That's why, that is why we have built-in weird chemicals that allow us to care for our children or something. Honestly, if I see a little baby, though, I'm like, aww. Well, there was this kid in McDonald's when we were out, and he was like, it was like 2 a.m., and his nan had him out in McDonald's at 2 a.m., and, yeah, worried about that kid. Thing is, kids remind you of your kids a lot of the time. So if you're not around your kids and you miss them and then you see someone else's kid, sometimes it's like... Kids are generally annoying. But they're meant to be, you know, like, they have a lot of energy is all. McDonald's is the greatest human invention. I gotta focus. Hob, are you Somal? Somal of these nuts? Somali? Somal of these nuts? What a tune. Alright, we gotta fucking hell, dude. We gotta focus. We gotta do the notes and all that shit. Apathy is my biggest problem today. I had to say that out loud to thwart it, you know what I mean? Just don't care as much. So, I gotta drum up the care. Make sure it doesn't get me killed. Can't explain why. Well, because I was just ill and now I'm better and now I'm ready to go. apparently that's not motivating. What the fuck is wrong with my brain, dude? Alright. Let's fucking go, bruv. Nope. He really can't wait around because that snail gets in a weird position. Fucking hell, man. Got him. Stay on your toes, chat. Unagi. If you're not ready for action at all time, then you'll be killed easily. You must always be ready for battle. I mean, it's not like I need to be quiet and not and like focus on this section because it's so difficult or some shit, but that looks good. Drag this bastard out. Come on, bruv. Guns a jump up here like that. Whoa. Bloody lovely. Let's go, chat! Nice and quick, mate. Nice and fucking lovely, quick, lovely. Bloody lovely. Let's do that. Split that off, bruv. 44 minutes. I think that's normal. I don't know. I reckon that's pretty alright, bruv. No, don't start that shit. That's fucking weird, bitch. Don't really do anything for her to fuck. Well, I guess I move forward a bit too quick and she gets weird, I guess. I have the high ground, Anakin! Does he say that? It's probably not even a direct quote, because I don't fucking remember shit. Man, we're too fast. God fucking damn, dude, we were too goddamn fast. Alright. Goddamn. Sorry about the quietness and shit. Like I said, I needed to get myself in the right headspace. Just kind of feel like if I didn't... Oh! Shit. That's not good. Wow. Could have fucking died because I was talking about... I was apologizing for not talking. This is my fucking problem on this goddamn stream, dude. No one gives a fuck, dude. No one gives a shit. Shut the fucking mouth up. Holy shit, dude, I'm starting to speak fucking English like it's Spanish. Fuck. Shut the fucking mouth up. It's my mouth, your mouth, not the mouth. La cara? That's face, isn't it? La boca. Now we go back here. Nice. You having a stroke? Just shut up, yeah. Espero que hayas practicado, Radagon. Un poco. Enough. Why do Obi-Wan... I've had enough with no arms and legs instead of just magic on them and in there and there. Dude, I don't know. You tell me. I'm not really sure. Those reasons and shit, I just don't really know. Shit. I want to rush that. I want to rush because... I want to save time, but if I wanted to save time, I should have been aware of this room before I walked into it, instead of being a dumbass. I just have to wait now, 20 seconds or something. Tried to hear him once, I wasn't even live, just talking to my wife while gaming. It didn't even end well for my games or marriage. What? You weren't live? During your stream? Oh, shit. Seen the video of SpongeBob and Patrick doing a voiceover Obi-Wan Anakin lava scene? No? Buena suerte, gracias. Let's get it.
Well, then I presume.
All right. Nightfall on the hills and valleys. That fucking song, dude, every time. I see the word nightfall. I'll put it on later. Probably won't get DMCA'd to death. For a Tom Morello song, I don't think. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Minutes to Margaret. That's about perfect. Can't really get earlier than that unless I fucking break my ass in half. Break my ass in half. No! Shit. So, this would be a good time to tell you, I didn't get a new controller yet. Why? Please help, I'm trash at life, that's why. Right, my brain is trash. I went out today, into the world, and we went to the shops, and we got jobs done. Right, that I needed to do list stuff, you know? Drop shit off the tip, phone a suit company for stuff like this, right? And at no point did it occur to me that I needed to get a new fucking controller. So I'm stuck with this. So what I did there is I clicked RB and nothing happened when I went to stagger him, to finish him. And the RB button... The biggest problem about that is I was very, very aware about pressing the RB button correctly, right? Like, because I know the RB and RT button can be not responsive sometimes. But it's very rare, like, because I press it down hard, so it's fine. But, yeah. I was aware of it, and it's still... didn't respond. It's fine though. I learned something from it though, so we're good. About the button itself that's broke, so we're good. Yeah, so basically the RT button does not stick or be unresponsive if I click it from the right side. Perfectly works fine if I click it from the right side. The RB button, though, that needs to be clicked over on the left to work every time. If I click that one from the left, sometimes it doesn't respond. You see what I mean? So it's for a professional like myself, it's not a problem. Get the Xbox Series S controller. Is that a new thing? I'm not complaining. So, I improvised with, I adapted to the broken controller, and we're good. And in the future, for the run, we're gonna be fine. It's something I'm hyper aware of, which should help me focus, honestly. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Nice. Can't even remember. Remember what? So if I get hit because it's because of your controller? It might be. I doubt it though. I'll let you know. And you can trust me, because I don't lie. So think about me. I do not bullshit about what happens with a hit. I might be wrong in the moment if I've not looked over the clip or something like that. But I always own up if it was a mental or skill hit, you know what I mean? Because that's the only way you improve. By being honest. I'll be dishonest at other times, for sure, when needed. I'm not above dishonesty, don't get me wrong. I'm not one of these nice people, that's ridiculous. But in terms of getting better, you can't be dishonest with yourself. You know what I mean? You gotta be, if you want the truth, you need to... There's times to bullshit and there's times to not bullshit. And the time to bullshit is other people. The time to not bullshit is with yourself. You know? You really can't afford to do that. Itchy leg. If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. I have no interest in being your lover with that attitude. I don't give a fuck about your friends. They're all cunts. And I'm literally just putting up with the bastards, to be honest, at this point. Just to, you know what I mean? Just to get laid, so shut your fucking mouth, spice bitch! It's a song, by the way. fucking spam the RB button like I need to set the fucker on fire. If you guys have missed any streams lately, no, I've not beaten any runs. Yes, I hate Mickey Mouse. Yes, I hate Nicolas Cage. Thank you. Yes, I'm pro-life. Wait, no, I'm not. Wait, hold on, what was pro-life? Which one's pro-life? Shit, I can't remember which one's which. I've said the wrong one. Right, no, I'm not pro-life. Fuck's sake, shit, I didn't mean to say that. Pro-choice. Pro-choice, got it. Also, it's fine to have a foreskin. Alright? It's not dirty unless you're a dirty bitch. So no, you don't need to remove your foreskin, alright? It's bad times for you, if you've done that. Unless you've done it for, like, religious reasons, and then, you know, you do you. Nah, it's all good. I lost my foreskin. On a fair ride. Why not? Do that anymore? I might not do that anymore, guys. It's a lot of work. It hurts. The family are probably gonna wake up thinking I'm like having the best jack off of my life, and everyone who's on a bus is basically arrested. Unfunny, unsubscribe, unfollow. Oh, Dr. John, you're a fucking scrimpy little cunt, huh? You haven't spent a goddamn dime on this stream. Be gone! Be gone, peasant! Said I'd quit Diet Coke, but I'll do it tomorrow. Tomorrow me is strong. I love tomorrow. Tomorrow me is so strong. That is, you know, so. Chances are your tomorrow you is very strong also. If you wanna. Customer has been fired. I'd love to own a shop. Where probably get beat up. The half price sub option once since you only stream half the time, you little bitch. That's not true. Didn't say you were starting a diet on the 29th. Yeah, I did. I started it. But then Megan bought some Dunkin's Donuts. And she's starting her thing tomorrow. So I was like, well, I'm starting mine today because I'm going to eat some of the healthy food, right, to survive. But I feel you on those donuts, so I raise you a day. I'll start tomorrow also, but, you know, with the meals today. Yeah, so start tomorrow. Really, like, actually. So I thought, fuck it, I'll have a Diet Coke. I mean, Diet Coke's not that bad. I just, I want to stop drinking Diet Coke because my relationship to Diet Coke is toxic. No, what I mean is I've got no self-control. So if I'm like, ooh, I should moderate that. That's a horrible idea. Like, it doesn't appeal to me to moderate things. It's so fucking boring, isn't it? Fuck. Sometimes I wish I had a mum and dad. You know what I mean? Still wish I was a kid. So my mum and dad would come and go, what the fuck are you eating? Don't fucking eat that, you fucking dick! Eat this! And then they give you some fruit. Now I gotta do that myself, mentally. Because I'm an adult. Fuck's sake. Don't you hate being an adult, guys? It's fucking stupid, isn't it? God damn it. Anyone else struggle to grow up? Anyone else struggling to grow up? I'm 30, I still didn't grow up yet. I mean, mentally, obviously, we don't grow up. We're still just idiots, for the most part. Fuck, shit, what am I doing? Fucking hell. I don't have the option. Do I? That's why I'm confused. Why don't I have the option? Oh, fuck me, dude. Fuck! Did I not? Did I just... Did I not pick up the Great Rune properly? That must be it. Like, I fucking teleported again too quick. I think. I'm watching a middle-aged man play video games while saying stupid stuff. We are all man-childs. True. I'm 24, going to work every day and still don't know what the hell I'm doing. Yeah. Weird, isn't it? Life's weird, man. It's fucked up, dude. There's no real answer, is there? And if you find answers, here's the annoying thing. Tomorrow, you'll think those answers are dumb because you've just had a dreams. And then, you know, it's God damn it. Sometimes sleeping is so counterproductive at times, I think. I hate getting my brain scrambled. So that my motivations and shit like that change when I wake up the next day. I was thinking, like, you know, I should start meditating again. That'd be cool. But then I was like, no, because that's not what you need, bitch. You need to wake up every day, and I need to spend, like, 15 minutes, I think, just, like, intellectually meditating. Like, sitting and actually just thinking. Deliberate 15 minutes to think. Alright, how's life? What's the point? What's the goal today? What's going on? How'd you feel? Do you feel like doing those things? No? You need to do that. Like, have a conversation with myself for 15 minutes? I feel like that's what I need more than a fucking... more than meditation. Does that make sense? I don't know. Who asked? Shut your fucking stupid mouth. So, does anyone else do that kind of thing? Anyone else got any recommendations? Don't know. Sometimes you get a bit lost. I think you need a job. Dude, I think I need a fucking job. These are like streamer problems I'm talking about, right? This is a job though. Trust me, it's a fucking job. It feels like a job. It's a fucking great job and I enjoy it, but it's a job. And I hate that that's the thing, but it is. You know they say like, find something you're passionate about. Bullshit! Don't listen to them. It's bullshit. As soon as you find something that you're passionate about, you get bored of that as well. And then you're fucked. Because your hobbies are dead. Hobbies are dead in the trash. You'll never work a day in your life. You have never met the human mind, asshole. Stop talking shit. Get me a guy who... get me a pussy tester. You know, women will come by and they're like, hi, I really need someone to test out my pussy and make sure it's real nice. Alright, sit down. I'll, whatever. You know, trust me, that guy in a couple of months fucking hates his life. God, I gotta go to work today. Oh my god, my dick's so fucking sore! Tired of this shit! Test on another fucking sink. Yeah, it's great. Bye. Oh my god. There already is a pussy tester, it's called Skip and Graft and Scion. Ho ho! Yeah, you shut up. Filth coming out of your mouth. No one needs to hear that. Should be finding something you're passionate about and making money from it. Yeah, no, real talk though. I'm just talking about how streaming does start to feel like a job. Don't get me wrong, though. It's not like a complaint. I'm just saying, like, that's the way the mind works. You'll always just try to work it and it may turn it into a job, you know what I mean? No matter what it is, I think. It's still great. Streaming's great. It's probably the runs, isn't it? It's probably runs that what it is. It's what makes it feel like a job. Is running through this fucking field right now. Hmm. If I was a variety streamer, the channel would be dead. But I'd it wouldn't feel like a job, right? For sure. But then I'd just worry about how the channel was dead, so I wouldn't enjoy it. Because I'd be like, well, I better start looking for a fucking other job, you know? It's only going to be a matter of time. It's only going to be a matter of time until it... I mean, unless I was a good variety streamer, but... I mean, right now, I don't think that's a thing. At some point, I could do it. Right now, I'm enjoying runs because I've got, like... I'm chasing the dragon, right? I've always got this idea that I'm going to get better. Fuck! I'm gonna get better at what I'm doing, you know? I'm gonna get the finger traps and the waffle party any day now. And the little ornament on my desk. Any day. Become a political commentator. Yeah, I'm like a political commentator, but I'm actually, like, I literally don't know anything about it. That'd be interesting. How'd you manage dopamine burnout? Did I get that in the past couple of days? I watched so much Umbrella Academy, guys, that now I'm just like, okay, I'm done watching Netflix. Please. Stop. You know what I mean? Like, for me, there's this... I fucking love watching, like, TV, Netflix. Watch a good show on Netflix. That's the best. But too much is just fucking, like... I don't like binging full shows, because you never follow... I mean, maybe you do, but I don't appreciate it if I... sit and burn through the whole fucking thing in one sitting. It's not enjoyable. It's better to be, like, looking... You want to look forward to some of the episodes, man. Isn't that, like, part of the fun? Ooh, I get to watch one of those episodes of that later. You know, instead of just, oh, I watched it in fucking, like, one evening. You know? If you like doing that, that's fine, but I think it's fucking boring. I did binge watch season 3 of Afterlife, though. If anyone's seen that. We binge watched that, though, because we had nothing better to do, and honestly, it was kind of shite. It was kind of a like, oh, let's just get it out of the way. I don't know. I'm a filmmaker. Netflix is garbage, by the way, Hub. So Netflix is garbage because your industry will be dead soon? Nice logic. Nice logic. Sorry, that was savage. Do you make actual films, or are you, like, you know, making secret recordings of your girlfriend before you bin her off and put it all on X-Videos? What kind of films are we talking here? Yeah, I'm a cinematographer for 12 years. Oh, shit, nice. No, that is cool, though. Don't you think they're morphing, though? Like, movies are kind of morphing. The TV shows that you watch on Netflix now are kind of like... It's kind of like a movie TV show, isn't it? Some of them. It's still a TV show. They drag it out, pad it out with loads of fucking shit. But it's still, they try to make it as movie-like as possible. And then you got the movies on Netflix, though, right? Classics like Morbius. And as a cinematographer, you have to appreciate classics. How is Netflix going to obsolete the film industry? How is Netflix going to obsolete the film industry? Have you been to your local cinema? I mean, depends what you mean. I mean, I'm talking about like cinema shit when people go to the cinema. I love going to the cinema. I hope it doesn't die. But I mean, like, movies have moved on to Netflix, right? I mean, they're not exactly separate, are they? But it's just... So what the guy said in chat made it seem like they're separate, but... Passionate about classical art house films? Nice, nice, nice. Cinema won't die. It'd be sad, though, if we never get to go and watch a movie at the cinema. It's like... It's not that good watching it on a giant screen, for me. I don't care really that much about that. For me, it's more like the... Okay, we have a reason to get out the fucking house. I mean, how many reasons do you have to leave the fucking house? Now we're gonna have a cinema in the front room as well? Fuck's sake. Fuck that. You know, if you don't go out to dance class and fucking, like, swinging and shit with the locals or whatever the fuck, you don't really leave the house, right? If you've got Netflix and you've got games and then you go to work, obviously. But if you ain't playing basketball, or some sport, or dancing, or whatever, you know, or some kind of, like, hobbies, then chances are, you know, cinema's pretty important. Fuck. Alright. Oh, shit. When are you taking Megan and the kids fishing? I love fishing. I used to do it when I was a kid. I don't think it's appealing unless you try it, and then you're like, oh shit, this is kind of fun. But it's also fucking boring as well, but... yeah. Meh. Fishing D's nuts. Alright. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Right. Fuck. Mental stuff, right. We need, notes, and then, I gotta think about this fight. So, I run in, get the attack off quick, one, and then I wait now. I wait for the attacks, get under his ass, and then he's gonna slam, roll, one, get the second one in, go around the back, third one, come out. Two around the back, three, he jumps up, and then we buff, and then we finish him. Alright, it's easy. Just got needed to go over it in case of fucking dirt. Alrighty. Oh, you little fucking shit. How am I alive? What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck me, dude. Why did I nearly die? Let me think. Why did I nearly die? One. He comes round. Oh, yeah, I was just in such a fucked position. Oh, yeah, I was in a fucked position. And then I whiffed my attack because I didn't have time to move into him to make sure that the attack connected because it would have been risky. So I should have just backed the fuck off. But I don't know. I've never had that situation before. So I did one attack and then I just couldn't get in the position because I panicked. Ah, Jesus Christ, dude. I can dodge that four attack combo that I dodged perfectly fine, but when I'm that close, I was kind of just like, I don't know. I don't know. I guess I just did it. Nice bone. Yeah, I got a boned earlier. I get really paranoid about boning the fight in case he runs at me and gets me or something. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Fucking hell. Hand the fucking weapon, cunt! Shit, this control is fucked. Can you not? Maybe you can't attack with that wind, that dialogue thing up. No, it is just fucked. Holy shit, dude. Wait, what? No, what the fuck? Can I attack? Shit. Oh my god, the button is actually fucked. Right, sorry. How could it be more fucked now, though? Oh my god, it's actually mega fucked. Blowing it, yeah? PS5 controller? Nah, there's fucking no way I beat this. There has to be another controller. Yeah. There'll be another controller. Hold on, it works if I press down really hard, though. You know what I mean? Told you? Told you what? Compressed air now. What if I water on it? It's working a bit better. Way better now. Oh shit, dude. It's like super... It's fixed. Maybe. Wait, that didn't work there. Didn't work there. Didn't work there. Didn't work there. I just need a bit of pressure, maybe. No, it's pretty. It's fixed. Remap the attack button. It's alright, I'll check for another controller on the break in a bit. And I'll also fuck with this with a knife. I think if I bend the metal in near the button thing, I could maybe... Oh yeah, shit, the timer. Fuck. See it? See that, like... The, like, little metal fucking... housing thing that comes down and pushes the button into the metal, into the box. Give that a bit of a stab. What happened to your controller? I just took the faceplate off it. It's not that... It's not that... Controller's like the Terminator at the end of the movie. Oh, shit. Now it's fucked. It's alright. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it's not connected, is it? It's not plugged in. Quit treating your controller like shit. No, it, dude, I only threw this because it was broke already. The RB button was fucked. They wear out on the elites after a while. You know, cause so you have to spend another fucking $200 or whatever. And, so I threw it. And then I thought I'd exploded it, but it was just a faceplate came... What the fuck? Came off. Piece of plastic is broken inside. I don't think it can be fixed. Oh, shit. Now the button's not working at all. Shit. The RB button doesn't work at all. Sorry, I'll fix it on the break. Oh shit, no, I needed the RB button for the next boss, so... I was thinking I'll just do, let's do thingy first. Keep pressing, I'm almost there. Megan did say earlier, I was like, oh my god, I forgot to get a controller. No, wait, that was earlier. No, it was when I was practicing and I was like, it's fine because the buttons work and that, but then it stuck a little bit. And I was like, oh, no fucking way, it just stuck. And then she was like, oh, I'll go to the shop, you know? But because I'm a good guy, and I didn't actually call her the other night, by the way, I said, no, I'm not sending you out to the shop right now, because she's had 5 hours sleep for 2 nights in a row, and she's absolutely fucking exhausted earlier. I said, it's fine, like, it only goes wrong once, if I press it in a certain way, which has been the case, until now. We'll figure it out. Hold on. Not the Elite Series 2 fault, throwing controllers tends to break them. I do not throw this controller. I don't think I've thrown this. I might have thrown it once. Listen, if you get one of these controllers and you use it as much as I do, trust me, they're not fucking trustworthy. They break. The buttons always break. It's usually the RB button. 100%. Does Uber Eats deliver everything now? I think they do deliver. I think they do actually deliver controllers. If you play with your feet like you did before. Yeah, I could just use the RB attack button on a foot pedal, which would be absolutely fucking terrible. You know what I mean? Like, Radagon's so difficult. I don't fancy my chances of doing that. But order it now quickly. I was joking, dude. They don't actually use Ubers to deliver controllers. That's insane. Oh, wait, they might actually, though. I mean, if you're in the city. They don't do it here, there's no way, but, like, you can get them to go to, like, a store, right? And pick your shit up, like, shopping. Fucking hell, they actually do that. What the fuck? Not here, though. You'd have to be at least in Manchester or fucking London or some shit. You know what, I'm gonna have a look. I'll have a look. It's fucking 10 o'clock, though. Isn't everything closed? There's no fucking way. I'll have a look, though, just out of curiosity. Fucking hell. Plumber arrived at the Happy Hob Mansion. Right this way, Hob instructed, gesturing to the bathroom. The plumber glanced down at his toolkit and cringed. Oh shit, I forgot my spanner. Hob stared at him with disgust. You're a plumber and you don't have a working spanner? The fuck? Plumber rubbed his head sheepishly. Yeah, it was broken, so I threw it against the wall. Hob sniffed and whispered scum as he had a butler escort the plumber out. Yeah. Fucking good job that's not a real copy bastard. I'd be well pissed. What an asshole. How'd you break a fucking spanner, dude? Aren't they made of metal? Strange casual, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna buy a new one. I'm gonna send this off in the meantime, though. Because, you know, I'm sick of actually having to buy new controllers. I'm gonna have a backup that I use when I'm sending a controller away. And then, yeah, I got a graveyard of elite controllers over the years. It's fucking stupid. Metal. Be aware, there is a controller shortage. What the fuck are you talking about? Are we in World War III? Gotta hang my washing, BRB. Wow, Mattman. You really are whipped, huh? Mummy got you whipped up like a storm.
Mattman, dear! I'm going to need you to do the washing now.
Okay, Mum. You're a fucking simp. No. Not okay anymore. Luckily I'm talking to Mattman, who's a good friend of mine. And he knows I was joking. Would not be acceptable to call him a simp. She calls him Matt Boy. It's my washing, I live by myself. God, this guy knows nothing about me. You are such a liar. Stop lying about your own life, Mattman. It's time to come to terms with the truth. Oh, Mattman, are you still there? By the way, I watched that Jake Gyllenhaal movie. It was shite. It was mega shit. What's it called? Wildlife? I mean, it was good, you know, it wasn't a bad film, it wasn't made badly or anything like that, the acting was good, it was alright, fuck me, dude, you suck, it was alright, but I just, I enjoyed it maybe because I was like, I wonder what's going to happen in the future in this movie. Literally nothing happened throughout the whole film, you know what I mean, like I could sum up the film in like a few bullet points. It's really strange how uneventful the movie was. Do you know what I mean? Guy goes to fight fires because he just needs some excitement in his life or doesn't know what's going on. His wife's pissed about it, so she fucks some other dude. And the kid's like, this is weird. And shit. And then he comes back and she's like, yeah, I kind of slept with another dude. And he's like, no fucking way. Let's break up. And then the kid takes a picture of them and wishes they were back together, but that's not how it works. The end. I just saved you the time that is the entire movie. Like, nothing else happens. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm... Oh, wait. Well, actually, just try to set the other guy's house on fire. That was the only good bit, because I thought he was going to go kill the dude, and he didn't. And I was like, great. That's boring. That... What film? The film's called Wildlife. It's got Jake Gyllenhaal in it, and... Ah, what's her name? Fuck, I forget her name. Carrie Mulligan. Gilligan? Mulligan? Thanks for spoilers. Like I said, Gilligan. Gilligan? I don't fucking know, dude. Anyway, I don't have a controller to beat this boss, so I gotta take a break and see what I can do. Wait, is the sound bad? It's better that it's as good. It'll have to do. Unless it's terrible, it'll have to do, because that's something. My audio got fucked. Something. It did freeze there. I don't know why it froze. Oh, you clown-ass motherfucker. At least we're not dead. Yeah, the controller thing distracted me from the fact that I actually didn't pick up the pouch. It's all good. No timer. There is now. Hold on. Let me correct it. I don't fucking know, dude. It's not entirely accurate, but at least we've got a timer. Spirit Chaser just whispered me, I hope you all live a long and familiar life. Long and familiar life. What the fuck? Did he actually? Well, anyway. Spirit Chaser, much love. We also hope that you live a long and familiar life. I think he might not be... Maybe he's using Google Translate or something. Either way, you came at me, bro. You came at me for taking my time to fix a technical issue, and you assaulted me with words. Words of violence. When I want them to be. To fit my agenda the rest of the time. That's fucking stupid. So, yeah. Right, wait, where am I going? Light that. Go back up, right? But much love, all the best in the future. What a fucking night though, man. What a fucking night. This guy the other night just dropping the homophobic F-bomb. Right there, he was just like, I called him out and banned him, and then he fucking put in a ban request or some shit and said, you know, the way Hob spoke to me was just like, you know, everyone was shocked in the chat, and you know, I'd like an apology and shit. Fuck me, dude. The fucking... Wow.
Those are the chaff item one.
It's too late to apologize!
Shouldn't have gone for that. Shouldn't have tried to... Sorry. Maybe he's talking about food. Yeah, definitely not. Oh, he also said, I say it, me and my friends say the F-bomb all the time, even me and my gay friends. And, I just think everyone was shocked in the chat at what Hob said to me, and, you should apologize, something like that. Oh my god, this guy. Yikes. This guy needs some education, you know what I'm saying? Holy shit, bro. Fucking hell, this guy lives in the woods, for sure. You know what I mean? Goddamn, dude. Yeah. I apologized to him, yeah. I was like, sorry, bro. Sure, they can take a hit. What, are you implying that they were weak and you can't take a slur? Take but a slur? What? No, all I'm implying is, my rules in this chat, is that we don't use particular words, is all. You know what I mean? Besides, even if you allowed, certain words and shit in your chat, or whatever, I'm pretty sure you'd, Twitch would come down on you like, an avalanche, anyway. That's right. Lady Zoe will kill you, and you will die. I think I've got everything.
He's got a knife.
Let's go, chat! It's just weird, though, isn't it? Like, I feel like... It's been, like, 45-minute break. Now we're back on this run? That ain't right. Miss when you actually played this game? Oh, yeah? Fuck off. Oh, you mean what I was saying? Yeah, no, I agree. Same, dude, same. Dear God, spiritualism won't stop. If you're my speak phone here, I'm not apologizing. I'm rephrasing. You could just review my logs. This guy can't spell for shit, and he's telling me I'm stupid for not being able to fix a fucking technical issue. Dude, you don't need to apologize. You're finished here anyway, dude. It ain't no apology saving your ass. We don't want an apology. I understand that you didn't mean to apologize, maybe, or whatever. I don't care. It's like, you disrespected me. And I am like an Italian mob gangster kind of guy. You know what I mean? You only get one chance.
You only get one chance to impress me. You know what I mean? You didn't impress me.
You walked into my... On the day of my daughter's wedding, you said, I'm a fucking dumb cunt. So fuck off. Also, you can't spell! You can't fucking spell, dude! Don't be judging others when you can't fucking spell yourself! Come on the day of my Elden Ring speedrun. I've just read a short Italian troll gangster. Bugalo, thanks, man. Bottle of water? Bottle of water. Bottle of water? What? Bottle of water. Spell. Bottle of water. Spell. Spelling bee? Bees. Honey? Honey's drinking honey and bees, honey? Be happy. Oh, I get you. I get what you mean. I get what you're trying to say. Next break, we're going to Kid Rock's new song. Kid Rock's got a new song? Holy shit, dude. Can't wait to hear that. Is it super cringe or... Super cringe, I'm interested. What the fuck possessed him to call himself Kid Rock? Fuck's sake, dude. People are trying to be cool around here and you're gonna call yourself Kid Rock? Fuck me. Holy shit, it's the most uncool fucking cunt I've ever seen in my life. I'm not even cool, do you know what I mean? So it's not like I, this guy. Shit. Oh, is he not cringe? Father Rock was... He has the brain of a child. I don't get it, Mattman. Michael Jackson's name was Kid Rock. What's the difference? I think I'm a whisper from our favorite spirit. As a fascist, is this rightfully spelled? Yeah. It's fascist to be exiled from the society for being a dickhead. Is it? I don't know. Fascists generally go a little harder than banned on Twitch. Anyway, do me a favor. Stop posting this guy's whispers in the chat. I banned him so that he doesn't get any attention. You know what I mean? Now he's jacking off to the attention, probably. He was an asshole. I was an asshole back. Now he's banned. That's how it works, you know what I mean? Now he's learnt his lesson. When he goes into another stream, he doesn't, you know... Oh, this guy, you're a fucking blah blah, you're a ringing. Don't point your fucking finger, bro! Or gets pointed back, and they get banned! Because I am the almighty leader. I am the power in this channel. No one else. Just me. I make the decisions. I decide who stays and who goes.
You won't face my wrath! You will face my wrath!
If you, if you piss me off. You sure as shit in real life you ain't facing it, because I'm only short. Pay your wages, punk. Maybe. Alright. Let's go. Ah, shit. I gotta get my fucking head in the game, dude. Oh, my God. Wasted so much time. Broken controller. Broken audio. Fucking hell. Broken dick. Broken fucking viewers who can't spell. Fuck me. Alright, pause the timer and notes. Audio definitely seems different after the quote-unquote fixing the fucking audio problem, but actually, you know what, I think I know what it is. Sort it in a minute. Oh god, the fucking... Oh my... Sensitivity of the camera's weird. What are you doing, you cunt? Oh, fuck me, this RNG is disgusting. Fucking little bitch. God, he's not spinning at all, you fucking shithead. Oh my god, dude, this is... Oh my god! Oh, fucking dude, I'm so done with this shit. What the fuck is this RNG? Oh my god, dude, I don't believe it. I've never had this in my entire time doing this fight. Fuck you, cunt. Just didn't put out for some reason. Fucking hell, dude. Let's go. Zelda vibes? Oh yeah, shit. Yeah, that part of the BRB is a bit long though. The bit with the bubbly, the bit where I'm raging at the boss. Goes on too long. It's the only bad thing about that one specific BRB. Usually I don't critique the BRBs because they're always, you know, great, and then any little bits that aren't great are just like, you know, whatever. But, oh, god damn it, dude! The fucking camera's not spinning! Oh, dude, you know what? Only on one direction is it spinning slow, so this fucking controller's fucked as well. Is it? No, maybe I just gotta... shitty controls. I think it's fine. I don't throw them against wall. I did throw this one multiple times. Yeah, alright, fine. PS5, you can click that to bring up the thing. Nice. All I did was hammer it down. Finish Majora's Mask, you were on the final boss. Fucking RNG on the second to last boss is a pain in the ass. Yeah, I would, but I needed to get back to Souls to save the channel. You know how it works. You only get so long on the non-Souls, and then you gotta go back. With your tail between your legs. And your belly uncovered. Hi, how are you? Snace, what up? Have you learnt a spell yet? Nice alt account, buddy. Could you have been a bit more inconspicuous than, hi, how are you? I mean, dude. Do I look stupid? I'm kidding, by the way. Sorry, if you are actually new, that was... just ignore me. It was a joke. Wait, what? Snace, sorry. Yeah, I was pretending that you were this previous guy who I just banned, who people said would make an alt account, but you're not. You're actually just a normal person who's not that guy. So, it was a joke. It's all good. Well, come on in, dude. Account created in 2014. Oh, shit. It's been around, huh? 8 years. Yeah, VS Wed, it's fun as hell, though. Definitely worth doing. Like, yeah, GoldenEye, that is fun as hell. Such a great game. Like, GoldenEye and Elden Ring are similar. Like, if you, like, imagine GoldenEye, but the first two strips of missions, are you running through a field collecting items? And then you get to the dam? As the 11th mission? That's... and they're basically the same game. Ban someone they're trying to... people don't usually ban evade. They don't really get much attention for it, so... it's not worth doing.
Godric the Golden.
Who asked? Shut up.
The twin prodigies. Mikola and Melania.
Really, really, really bad RNG. Oh, Wah! Oh, bitch. That was a bit scary, because the health he has left always looks like I'm not going to do it all in one attack. And I guess it's fine. Really shitty RNG. Was this the lighting so dark? This new account. Let's have a look. 23rd of March last year. I don't know. In the arena, because it's night, I guess.
Hello again. Allow me. You are unprevented. The thorn, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame. Then,
blah 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 blah. I mean, in terms of talking to this lady and it being shitty and annoying, it's not as bad as in Sekiro, right? When you got to talk to the stupid kid. Ages.
Crush my cock, I must. Crush my cock, I must.
Someone said that in the chat, so in a Yoda voice, brackets, so I had to go for it. What? Insulted Millennia and Kuro, run cursed. Timer? Fuck's sake. Fuck it. It's dead. I've fucked it too many times now. It's not accurate. You're Yoda-sized. Yo, don't know what happens if you say shit like that, bro. To me. Matman, what the fuck is that link? It better be good, you little shit. Didn't give you VIP so you can post trashy, shitty singers that are garbage. Oh.
Crush my cock with a rock, I must. Maximum pain, I must endure. Okay, here we go.
Matman, you may keep your VIP. Do you think Yoda has a giant dong? Probably like a little screw, isn't it? You know, like ducks have like screw dicks? He probably has some weird Jedi, like, wait, not Jedi. What is he? A Grogugian? Probably has a weird little screw dick. So when he's screwing, can't pull out because he's screwed in there. And then you're definitely going to reproduce with him. That's how ducks work. It's basically science. That's how ducks work, right? Oh, that's cats. Oh, yeah, wait, no, I'm thinking of cats with the hook dicks. That's fucked up, that, isn't it? The cats have the hooks in there. Jesus Christ. Wish I'd have met a woman with fanny hooks. That'd have been something. Bro, Yoda can jump in and out of 10 yards away like he's fighting Palpatine. Is streams like this usual? Oh my god. What the fuck? Chat, that guy who said hi, how are you? That's him. Snace. It's him. Is streams like this usual? It's totally him, dude. Yeah. And if it's not, Snace just walked into some fucking crazy shit, dude. You attract people whose primary language isn't English? Yeah, I know, and now I'm suspicious of them all, because they sound like this one guy. Snakes can't even spell snake, dude. Oh, it's meant to be. Okay. Hello, it me on fourth account. It's actually the only one guy in the world who doesn't speak good English. Usual streams like this? Hmm?
Usual streams like this? Hmm?
Hi, no hate. Hob, I'm drunk, but I genuinely love you. Thanks, man. I think you're an alcoholic, and it's time to seek help. Okay? It's not okay to love random people on the internet. Okay? I hate you. It's not a healthy relationship for you to be, you know what I mean? I hate all of you. And if you love me, then you're an alcoholic. No, seriously, much love, dude. I'm only kidding. Do sober up, though. We're worried. I love Lana Rhodes. Where is the problem? The problem is in... I don't know who that is, buddy. Because I'm not a sicko. Tú eres como mi juego derecho, Hob. Fuck. Get up there, come on. I'm like your right ball. Apparently making an open world Bloodborne next. Yeah, can't wait for a huge open world of black and grey. And, well, no, that's it. Yeah. Yeah, Bloodborne's colour palette really lends itself to a huge open world or a sequel. Lana Rhodes has drank piss from a salad bowl. It was probably just apple juice, dude. Also, I saw some Norman fucking Rockwell love in the chat. Nice. Blue banisters and chemtrails is as good as well, but don't really hear people talking about that much. There are only 10 of us left. Norman Cockwell? Is that the, is there a porn version? Spirit Chaser 2.0 into the chat with the JoJo Stroll. No, I'm not, except ban. I live long and familiar in this chat. Speak truth like Jesus. Hold on. You about to watch Fight Club for the first time? Can you spoil it for me? Tyler Durden is a burden. I don't know. I don't actually want to ruin it for you, though. Meatloaf's dead. Oh, wait, no, wait, that's a riot. No, wait. That's IRL. Shit. No, I don't know if he actually dies in the movie or not. Does he die in the movie? Don't know. I can't remember anyway. Fuck gay sex in the showers in the end. Rhodes probably has terrifying nightmares. Why? I live long and familiar in this chat. Speak truth like Jesus. You sit there and listen, manlet man. You not do the computer right. You not very manly at all. Maybe you learn to technology before you worry about Spanish. Okay, yes. Smirking spirit chaser delivers the coup de grace. Manchester red. God, dude. Nice. That's good shit. The last album was good, apart from Dila. That Dila song is the worst song she's ever done. And I literally can't listen to it. Oh, she doesn't even sing on it, actually. Does she? Oh, no, she does, yeah, but it's trash. I hate that song. She's just some weird, she's just some weird shouting in Blue Bannisters as well, which is odd, but pretty decent as well. We're talking about Lana Rhodes' albums. How'd you deal with so many psychopaths in chat, Hob? By being a psychopath? I'm fucking lost. I mean, how can you not be lost in a big fog fucking storm of shite? Oh my god, dude. No, I'm actually fucked. I don't know where I am. Oh my god. Shit. I did a full 360, I think. Getting any Warzone again? Not anytime soon. Maybe when there's a new map. But ideally, I should resist, and, yeah. Dealer slaps. Matt, man, are you on drugs? New view... Oh, it's all good, it's all good. You like Venice Bitch? Yeah, yeah, that's sick. That's the one that's really long, right? 9 minute song or something like that. Is there a reason you don't say invisible path to fire giants? What do you mean invisible path to fire giant? Are you serious? Project Linz, holy shit. I thought you were the only person that liked Lana Del Rey in the chat, but there's like five or six people. God damn, dude. Holy shit. Adabod, no. Lana Del Rey's just depressing as fuck, and I fucking love that. That's what I like, apparently. It's really depressing shit, basically, innit? How's your Spanish gonna think America's... yeah, apparently it is. It's going alright. I just need to... Keep having to fucking get myself, like... I'm losing the motivation, do you know what I mean? But I can't quit. I gotta go full force ahead. Because... I keep doing this. I keep getting into stuff. And then... quitting. But no, I just listened to Dealer and came back. Dude, you're completely right. Oh. Yeah, you should listen to her other shit. It's good. Listen to the Born to Die album. It's really good. That Dealer song's ass, though. It's like the only one I can't listen to. What's the hardest boss? Probably Radagon. Maybe. Raichan, yeah. It's all about the retro style, you know what I mean? It's all about bringing back that kind of style of singing. Like, what's her name? Oh yeah, Connie Francis. Style. Also, Fire Giant is the second hardest in the run, maybe? Wait, why is Matt Men losing his mind? What's going on? Literally all living on a speck of space dust just flying around inside a galactic dust cloud and think, what the fuck we doing? Yeah. I thought Beck was dead. Beck isn't dead. Do you guys know Beck's not dead? I even mentioned it on stream and no one corrected me. I genuinely thought Beck was dead. And it's not even because of some bullshit rumor. I actually thought, like, I heard he was dead, like, years ago. Kaya Pendejo? Did a song with Gorillaz last year. Beck D's nuts. Maybe by dead they mean his music is shit. You're mean, bro. I mean, I can't really say whether I like Beck or not. I like one of his songs, I think, and then I've not really listened to him. So, I don't know. I'm gonna assume I probably don't like him much enough. I can tell you for a fact, if I listened to him right now, I probably wouldn't want to listen, like, I wouldn't put him on randomly. I'm sure it's alright. Oh, yeah, Chris Witch. I think I've actually listened to some of that, yeah. Can't remember though. I'll give it another go. Better be depressing though. Alright, I will be going to focus now on this goddamn game. So it begins. It's all good. Bad RNG. Get the jumper first early and we'll be fine. Any of new drops, Watercolor Eyes is okay. Akasha version of Dayglow Reflection sounds the same, but the round of view is kind of boring. Yeah, I've listened to those. I can't remember which one's which, apart from, I mean, Watercolor Eyes, I only listened to that, like, once, and I'd have to listen to it again, I guess. I can't really. And then one of those ones you mentioned was, I thought was good. Yeah, just random, collabs coming out at the moment. Yeah. Mitski. What's a homeward bone item? What the fuck's it called? Memory of Grace. Don't know who Grace is, but she sounds like a bitch. Let's go! What the fuck, dude? Oh shit, I clicked the wrong button. Just before I ate some meat, at least. Maybe blame the PS5 controller. I don't know, maybe that's, you know what I mean? That was going perfectly well. I fucking clicked, R1 instead of R2. God damn it, dude. No, I want a PS5 controller now. I'll blame the controller that has an R1 and R2 buttons in the exact same place. That's not... It's that simple as that, though. Brackets. No. You smash a DualSense? Smash... No, don't say that. DualSense? No, it's here. I didn't smash anything, really. If you really think about it. Jump. Fucking hell, dude. Guy, he's either gonna do it or he's not gonna do it. Oh, someone said what was the boning thing. I think he was actually asking why am I boning, right? I need him to do a jump early on in the fight, and then we initiate a kind of scripted kill on him that's fast, but which I fuck up a lot, by the way. Oops. out, you fucking wanker! No? Oh, you fucking cunt. Oh, okay. I've missed. Oh, for fuck's sake! Well, he did a jump, and he was so close to me that it fucked with my bearings, and then I missed. Oh, fuck me. Fucking fuck ass. To be fair, he gave me one shot. We jumped earlier and I fucked it up. Fucking shit. Battle of attrition. I kind of figure out how to use the horse. Dude, just look down at the control, it's confusing me now when I look at it. Let's go! Let's get a chat. I'm fucking paranoid about jumping off the fucking chain. Now Malakath Kek W. This is the run, never using an elite controller again. Cheers, Haxer. I should have been doing this a long time ago. To be honest though, that's the thing. Yeah, but I've practiced Radagon since the other night, so it's gonna be so easy. Mate, no.
I have long observed the lands between.
Monochromatic, true.
Is in dire need of repair and death.
Ratmouse, right.
Are you prepared to commit
such a shitter?
Cardinal sin?
Cardinal sin has to be like incest or something, right? Cardinal sin. That sounds seriously dirty, dude. I'm gonna Google that. Hopefully nothing bad comes up. Cardinal sin. What is A cardinal sin is the same as a deadly sin, a product of early Christian monasticism and the Saint Gregory the Great of the late 6th century. The seven deadly sins are vainglory, pride, covetousness, lust, envy, gluttony, anger, and sloth. Nob can't really start speaking English. Yes! That is to distract from the fact that I am ruining the language!
Very well, let my hand.
It is to distract from the fact that I am fucking up the words. Oh, also, it does help actually start to pronounce the words, you know what I mean? If I can't, incest is fine then? Incest is fine then. If I go back to this accent, I, like, Alec Baldwin. No, that's Coronation Street. Alec. Who's the guy? Who's Obi-Wan Kenobi? Anyway. If you fancy the Jonas Brothers, cover your belly. Alec Guinness. Yeah, that's Alec Guinness. Fernando Tejero. Did you stutter? No? Connor McLeod. Starkill, thanks for the Prime sub. Welcome on in. Way behind Pado Saxo with the Prime as well, 20 minutes ago. Keys in the chat. Cobraid with the 1 year, bitch, slut, and whore. Okay, no, that's not, we don't use those words here, you little slag. Should have said that. Phonics, thanks for 48 months. 1 month for every month I've been subbed. Yeah. Jeffrey with a 47. 1 month for every month you've been subbed. Nice. Where can I get my very own Hob headband? They will be available shortly. When I am able to organize my life. And have merch. Also, I need incentive to actually have merch and make a profit from merch. Right now I don't have an incentive for that because I don't really buy things, so I'm thinking of, like, maybe I should take up drugs so that I would have some kind of use for yours guys' money. I don't believe in wills, you know. I don't believe in that shit, leaving stuff for your kids. You can't leave them too much or they get they'll have no work ethic. Living on daddy's money? No thank you. I'll be burning that money with drugs, bitch. No, I'm not actually gonna do drugs though, obviously. When's the fucking album come out if you speak about merch and stuff? It's already out, dude. Like, legit. Teach the kids how to sell drugs. Nice. I like that. Yeah, I gotta do Godskin Duo. What's on the summoning pool thingy? Summoning pool thingy. You have to be more specific than that. I don't know the lingo that you've literally just invented, I'm afraid. The summoning pool thingy. Spend all of it on controllers? Hmm. Third Lamborghini. I don't like cars. Also, I can't drive because I don't like cars. I used to have a motorbike because I'm badass. Like, you know, I don't know, Jason Statham with hair or something. It's not a fuck. I didn't have a moped. Mopeds are for pussies. Right? I didn't have a fucking moped. Shit. How dare you? How dare you? You fucking bastard! Fucking hell. We're about to beat this run, chat. I just felt it. Now I know. This is the one. The gods have spoken to me. They have came down onto me, into me. Shit, wait, no. They have spoken unto me inside my ass. Shit. You know what I mean. And they've told me this is it. So no motors on your motorbicycles? Right, I need to stress this though. If this is the run, at some point I have to take another break because I'm going to piss my pants. Okay, let me this. At some point before the end of this run, I will need to do that. I will need to go to the toilet. Alright, go now? No, I don't need to go now. I can hold it in. That's good for the livers. Wait, we have two livers, right? Was it? I don't know. Who cares? That's for nerds to know. And me to find out. Right, slow it down because I'm not sure I'm focusing enough. Alright, notes. Try doing it. Let's go. Whew, let's fucking go. Holy shit. Got a bit scary there, since it was the thin one at the end and shit. Right, I'm not gonna sit down. I believe. Oh shit, dude, I'm out of fucking sleep arrows. Fuck. I need them for the next section. How'd you get sleep arrows again? Go to the toilet? Yeah, well, in a minute. What talismans do you have at the moment? Just those three. Radagon, Soul Seal, RTSR, and that one. Sleep store. Sleep guy at Magic Castle. My middle knuckle is busted. Oh, can you see that? I got this on Radagon earlier, guys. I was pissed off at Radagon at one point today, and then afterwards I was like, oh, when did I do that? I don't know what I punched. I don't remember punching anything. I must have punched the floor, or I was sat on the floor. I must have gone like, fuck's sake, or something like that. I don't remember doing it. Must have blacked out in rage. Probably a couple more whores in the basement. Sleep arrows, you need to buy a crafting thing from Merchant and Raya Lucario. Oh, no, that's dangerous. No, let me think. You can get more fucking sleep arrows, right? Shit. I have to go into the academy? I've got to go to the academy just for one sleep arrow? Just use a kukri. Yeah, I could use a kukri on the guy and then I'll turn his back. Then what? How am I gonna kill him? You need to obtain Fever's cookbook, once obtain the recipes, and thin bones, and sweet one shouldn't have thin beast bones. Fever's cookbook. It's free. Oh, I know what you mean. Is it the merchant guy on the bridge? I think I saw someone getting it one time. Okay. Need to get the key though. Ah, well, we've got to go that way anyway for the moss. For Gideon. So we're not losing too much time. Not that fuck time, doesn't really matter. Time's a flat circle and all that, so what the fuck that means. Have you ever seen anybody doing the recent game coming into the Dev Hour? Souls like called Dev Hour. It's a weird ass name. Nah, sounds shit. Oh, I need to devour these nuts in your mouth. I need to grow up. Thought I needed to grow up. There are wolves on the way to the merchant. Just run past them. Oh my god. Alright. I'm guessing that 30 minute running on the fields. No, with this little running bit, we gotta do before Gideon anyway, so we're actually just doing it early and then getting the key. And then we're gonna get that sleeping arrow. Kevin, one time I passed the wolves and one or two still went all the way towards me. Oh shit. Key's next to the dragon, right? Yeah, we're good, we're good. I used to come here back in the day when I was a kid. Long before I was an Elden Ring legend, I would come here on my blind playthrough. Y'all probably saw it. We had 1.5 thousand people in the chat, 2,000 less than you would expect. And I had a good time doing my blind playthrough, my early Elden Ring days of my Elden Ring career. I took my time to complete the game slowly and enjoyed it, for it was brilliant for my channel.
Fucking assholes.
Where the fuck were you, goddamn pieces of shit? Can't leave 2,000 fucking viewers and then keep doing what the fuck I'm doing on stream? That's fucking suicide! That's Twitch suicide, bitch! Fuck that. I had to start preparing for the no hit runs. And then I crippled my fucking hands. Not my goddamn fault! And then I got ill after I finally fixed my hands. I mean, it's just a whole domino effect you guys created there. Unbelievable, dude. Anyway. That was the rest of chat, but I was napping plus dinner. Your fault you didn't do any exercises. Oh shit, yeah, true. Forgot about that. Hunting's starting to feel like a nasty, smelly excuse. Oh yeah? Like your mum's. Yeah, I don't want to say something I'll regret, so I'm not gonna say. Plus, I can't think of anything funny. Like your mum's. Good one, huh? Thanks. Shit. Hopefully I don't die. I haven't been up here in like, since the old early days of my Elden Ring career. Long before I became an Elden Ring god, I used to come up here with my father. Finish this run finally? No. Dude, why are you doing this way? Going this way? I've run out of sleep arrows and I need one more sleep arrow to continue the run, so I gotta get some. Oh, shit. You know what? I don't know where this guy is, though. Other way? Oh, shit. Wait, what? In the actual... What? He's here. Left now. Oh, is he like over here or something? Hello? Right now, the other crest? Oh, what the fuck? Didn't I just come through here? Oh, it teleports you, alright, okay. I've played this game before. Yep, I've actually never been here before. What the fuck? So, you guys tell me there's wolves? Horse, keep running. Oh, fuck's sake. Run through on the horse. You have been here. Right, so just run past the wolves. Beast torch. Does it work on wolves? Bloodhound Knight as well. Bloodhound Knight. There's a mini boss? Fuck's sake, dude, I don't know where I'm going here. We talk a bit about Danny Dyer. Why would I do that right now, buddy? Hob, no tires la run, que estás haciendo? What am I doing? You want to read to many, but you don't think there's a many brothers? Right, whereabouts is the... I'm tempted to just go for it, because I think it'll be fine. That's how you lose runs. Merchant is before the night. This is not easy. Baryon, you here, dude? Please just go. You won't aggro the knight. Alright, okay. Where is this guy, though? Is he in a bush or something? There we go, okay. There appears to be fucking wolves everywhere. Oh my god, there's fucking wolves everywhere, dude. Holy shit, a white wolf! Mummy! Where is he? Oh, he's here. Oh shit, he just sells some? That'll do. Grab them as well, why not? And those. Cheers, bitch. Alright, we're good. We're back on track. I don't know which one's which. Yeah, I don't need to make them. I only need one. Oh shit. Oh, alright. Probably don't need RTSR for the dog, but I'll do it anyway. Fuck. Alright, I'm about to actually piss myself. I'll be back in a sec. Quiero una buena tula. Como la tuya. You have a great big dick like the Tuya. I don't know what the Tuya is, but thanks, man. You're not wrong. Es la verdad. I'll be back in just a minute, chat. Takes a long time for the piss to come out. You know, I gotta squeeze it like this and like a tube of toothpaste. Check your prostate. No, it really is not that. So, see a doctor. Let's. Hold on, what's that? Fluffy, thanks for the 35 months, dude. Alanius of the 5. Suarez, thanks for the 2. Walker Flocker with the sub as well. Thanks, man. Welcome on in. A pasta roller. Yeah, I'll give that a go, I guess. Go. Sexual noises, and we've made it. Let's go. Shimmer's apparently still in the restroom. What? Do you pee on the bowl or straight into the water? Around the bowl. You know, I like to circle the bowl, creating the least amount of noise. People shouldn't have to hear my piss bubbling and splashing into the toilet. You know what I mean? So I let it trickle. Shh. Like a calm fountain. You know what I mean? Because if people can hear you pissing, they're thinking about your dick. And do you really want your entire family thinking about your dick as you're taking a piss? I don't think so. Yes? Oh. Brackets, no. You gotta go stealthy with the piss, guys. You know what I mean? Stop doing that, dude. Cause I'm about to die. Oh my god. Oh, dude. Oh god. How am I alive? Oh wow. It's happened again, man. It's happened again where the bird's kind of like fucked off back to where I need it to be. I gotta just jump and attack. I keep moving forward too much and it puts me all fucked. Heal up here because I'm stupid. Like, there's no damage, right? There's no fall damage. We're good. Nice try, duck. These are ducks, right? Are these ducks? Like, big ducks? I think. Nice try, duck. No, it's a bird, isn't it? Actually, it's not a duck. Ducks can't fly, right? So, yeah. What are you doing, bitch? Let's go. This is a variety of chicken called Bird. Tony Hawk's dad? Oh, it's a hawk? Or a Tony Hawk? What it is? Is that kind of hawk? Tony Hawk? Or is it just... Is it, like, for the game, right? It's not, like, a real thing. For real life. Marilyn Monroe went to her fiance's partner's house and asked to use the restroom. She was so shy, she turned the faucet on the whole time she was in there. Her fiance's mum leaned over to him and said, "She's a nice girl, but she pisses like a racehorse." I've heard that joke before, I think. Finances, I read it as... Alright, that's great. Not a joke? Oh, it's not a joke? Joke from QR. You know when she says it sounds like frying chicken? She got that good shit. Guys, you know that's Mr. President's birthday song? That's Marilyn Monroe, right? Or was it not? You know that Skylar sings in Breaking Bad and it makes you want to literally die? You remember that? It's hologram? Boo! Best scene in the show. It's Lana Del Rey, yeah. That's the kind of singing a bit, isn't it? That Lana Del Rey does a kind of, right? That kind of thing. I don't know what the fuck you can call it, though. Born to Die is literally President's Birthday, the album, in a way. Can I sing it? No. Scam train conductor. Nice. Wait, what does that mean? The fuck? Best show ever? True. True. Yeah, I mean, Skylar was necessary. You know? The whole dynamic of, like, what Walt is doing slowly destroying his marriage, like, that's good shit, really. It's just, it's hard to watch still, though, because of, you hate Skylar, right, for ages, but you meant to, or something, I guess. But you can understand her, right? Like, imagine your normal-ass husband suddenly starts acting like Walt does and all this shit, you'd be well pissed, man. Creepy little cunt. Double phones and shit. Skylar's 100% justified. People just hate her because she's a woman. No. 100% justified the way she acted, I think. But people don't hate her because she's a woman. The people hate her because she's... I feel like in the show, you kind of... You break bad with Walt, right? You're kind of rooting for Walt to do all of the bad shit. And Skylar's getting in the way of that and being a nag. You know what I mean? Just nagging about it, you know, like causing trouble about it. And because you're kind of being a... You take on the role of being an asshole like Walt. It makes you hate Skylar. But in reality, Skylar's the actual good character, right? She's the one that you would most... You know, in reality, she's the good... Obviously, the good character. And Walt's just a dickhead. But when you're watching a show, you don't want to root for Skylar, right? She's fucking, or she's just annoying. I don't know. It's not because she's a woman. Crazy. Because actually, like Skylar a lot later on when she breaks bad with Walt, right? Then it's like, okay, now I like her because she's like, she's an asshole with him now. She's on board. Oh, but she did cheat on him, yeah. But dude, he estranged himself from her. Like, that doesn't justify, being, you know, cheating, obviously. But, you know what I mean? Did Walt not kind of have it coming? Yeah, I'm saying. Where the fuck am I going, dude? Sorry. Shouldn't have brought up Breaking Bad. He had two phones. She thought he was cheating. He was being an asshole. He was clearly lying to her for a long time. You know, he faked that episode where he was naked. Like, she knew he was... lying, and she could see through him. She could completely see through him. And, so she cheated on him? I don't know. Kim Wexler is worse than Skylar? What are you talking about, dude? Right. That, alright. Now, you don't like women, probably, bro. That makes no sense. Kim Wexler's, like, the main character of Better Call Saul, dude, pretty much. She's great. I don't understand why you wouldn't like her. That's insane. I mean, if you watch Better Call Saul just for Saul Goodman, then it's gonna be a bit boring, to be honest, because it's too much of the other characters. You gotta like them, probably. Jenny from Forrest Gump is worse than Skylar. Jenny was an asshole in Forrest Gump, wasn't she? She just cheat on him and shit and lead him on.
Me and Johnny were like peas and carrots. Except peas is a whore.
Yeah, Lalo's great. Flame grant me strength. I did, yeah. I don't need it yet though. Jenny is a cunt. Jenny was abused when she was a child. True. Yeah, no. There's, it's not as, simple, is it, really? It's just... Where are we at? Fuck. I gotta think. No more Breaking Bad. I gotta think.
Oh, Jenny, don't be hasty! Why you treat me like a baby?
You know that song, right?
I feel funny.
Jenny's a top-tier cunt, crack addicted, AIDS baby, taking advantage of mentally disabled people. Whoa, dude. Holy shit. You gotta chill out. Are you Forrest Gump? She's spitting fucking pure fire there, dude, man. You got a grudge on this Jenny. Shit. Why don't you name your streams Godrun with Godrun? People get their info and it's you, but you really are God. Thanks, bro. Excuse me, sir, could you be so nice as to stop screaming? Alright, I gotta focus up now, guys. No more screaming, though. Sorry, I had to scream. The guy asked me not to scream. I had to show authority that I am in control of the channel. You try to take over my channel, chat. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Oh, Jenny, don't be hasty.
Alright, last time I didn't have the correct shit and I should have died. I gotta make sure that I got everything here. Got this. Got RTSR on. Okay, gonna walk in. Blam, blam. It's fucking blamless, come on. It up a bit, like milliseconds here and there, or something. You'll maybe start to scream and shit. So that guy who said, "Please stop screaming," I do apologize for that, my friend. I didn't mean to scream that much. Ah! You know. Oh my god, there is a lot of screaming going on. Brodian, thanks for 3 months. Boss Obscure with the 4 months. Alive Ichowski with a 42, Mgrad with the 6 months. That's my sub alert, by the way. It's not real, but though. I made it on stream, it didn't make it in the bedroom. Cax Games with a 5-pack. Welcome to the hotel, chat. We got a gift sub from Cax Games. Thanks, man. Holy shit. Getting on that YouTube video where all those YouTube bastards will be watching this, be like, "Ooh, yes, I'm checking out the No Hit Run. I'm part of the..." No, you're not part of shit. You're not part of anything. The people that are part of this adventure, of this journey, they're here in this chat right now, live, watching this, on the journey with me. You know what I mean? Like little borrowers in my rucksack, encouraging me on my journey to Mount Doom, where I have sex with Samwise Gamgee and then throw the ring in. Maybe get a blowjob from Gollum, whatever. Anyway, point is, fuck YouTubers. Alright, let's start with the moss, because I'm not sure where to go. Well, I am, but I mean, I don't know where to go first, so. Let's get the moss. We told that last time and we died 10 seconds though. Oh, with Gideon, you mean? Yeah, so this is weird, but I have to collect some shit here. Just to kill Gideon. And one of the things I have to collect is... I can't even believe this is in the game. But octopus clits. I didn't even know octopuses had clits. But you essentially have to kill these giant octopus, and their clit is a craft. It is a clit, right? It's a clit as a crafting item. Enrique, thanks for the 19 months, dude. Appreciate it. One of the. Sorry, you die. and control.
Power.
These get to live. So, a bunch of crafting items allows us to get a blood boil aromatic, and then that use that to get extra damage on Gideon and kill him in like 3 hits or whatever. I was in chat when you were a beta test of Elden Ring. Did you fill out the survey and had feedback about the game? I was meant to, but I decided not to because I'm selfish and they can fuck off. So I didn't fill in the survey. But I did play the network test. No, I did do the survey though, for reals. It was really quick and easy, so. Did you guys get anally probed during that, or was that just me? Yeah, I had to go to a local place for my network test feedback. I got an email about it. And they did weird experiments and shit, said it was about the game. Did I enjoy the game and all this, and do I enjoy this, and how does this feel? And I'm like, what the fuck is going on, dude? Anyway, that's how that sub-alert was made. And then I came home. Do you use Flame Grant Me Strength or Blood Boromic thingy? I use, Blood Boil for Gideon. And the Flame Grant is just for, Godfrey, or whatever. Oh, shit. Well, I fucked that up. Shit. Hold on. So, can't you just jump past them? Probably not. Nothing can bring you greater joy than when I die to slugs. Well, it shall not be happening today, my friend. Oh shit! That was real. That was a real fright. Fuck. The frog shouldn't be that close to me. Oh, sorry about this. Obviously I scream and shit, but that was real. Unlike the other joke ones. That was actually, I've got a fright, so. Not really. I can't apologize for that one. Holy shit, who screams like that? Okay, scream please! Scream please! Fuck you, bitch! Do you appreciate how horrible this area is? Nah, it's alright, innit? The Anan screams at night. Oh, I don't agree. Alright, yeah. You hit my ears, bitch. Well, you should strengthen your ears. Pussy ears. Alright. Gonna need these. I think that's it. Level up bit. Frozen bags melting. Frozen bags melting? What? How do I get watching without audio badge? I actually don't know. People are keeping it a fucking secret and shit. Unplug your monitor while watching. Your head smells of burning? You gotta check, make sure you've not accidentally shaved your head, dude. Mine used to smell of burning when I shaved my head. Can't hit an enemy standing still, you must be good in FPS. Just kidding, please don't ban me. Brackets, no. Oh, man. Okay, we just need the octopus clits now. Oh yeah! Oh, get in there! Ugh. Strip of white flesh and an octopus clit. The fuck is this game, dude? Why don't you kill the ones in Limgrave? They have less health. Because I'm not a pussy? Did that not occur to you, my friend? Do I look like a little pussy to you, bird? No, you have to kill these ones for the clits. I don't think the other ones drop clits. Shit, no. Bail. They do. Yeah, I'll have to talk to my executive team about changing anything on the run, though, so... Let me just reset this. Circumcised, huh? Right in the octobum. Alright, I think we're good now. Is that it? That can't be it. I'm sure there's something else. If that's not it, we're getting really fast at that. Because it's not much of a detour at all. Fuck. Damn, dude. Surely I've missed something. That was real. Yeah. That's why. The blue dancer charm. I knew there was fucking something. God damn. GG's, guys, GG's. Spell. Oh, no, we got that. Got the moss. Oh, you know why it was quicker? Because we had to unlock the grace near the moss earlier because I had to go and get the extra sleep arrow. That's why it was quick. No mosquitoes, please. These mosquitoes even dangerous? Probably. Fuck, I'm quite low on arrows. They can hit you, carry diseases. So, this is crazy, right? But I heard this fact that if you are in an XQC stream, he has so many people in his chat at any given time, right? That if you go into XQC's channel, or anyone, right? Like that big, right now, you are in that chat with someone, at least one person, who will go on to murder or mass murder in the next 5 years. So if you watch XCC, you're hanging out with murderers. They're all murderers! No, but you know what I mean? Crazy, right? And if you're in this chat, chances are there's 10. Source? I just made it up. But it is probably true, right? Even though I made it up. Sounds true? Exactly. It's just statistics, in my opinion. Oh, and what's the statistical chance that your opinion is even valid in this situation, dude? 100%? Okay. Then I concede, my friend. You have me beaten. 7 arrows left. Shit. Yeah, I don't know, people always shit on XQC and the big streamers. I think just because they're big and they're just like, ah, fuck it. They're probably, you know, you watch them for 5 minutes and then you're like, oh, they're garbage. They don't deserve it. You know what I mean? But they are good, you know? XQC is great. Yeah, I mean, I can't always understand what he's saying because he talks so fast, but he has a lot of funny moments, you know? Hilarious chat, yeah. Heard that 100% of British streamers are going to die in the next 100 years. Probably the teeth thing. You need to get rid of them, but so the teeth thing doesn't like keep trickling down through the bloodline. Anyway, ultimately, it doesn't matter what you think of all these different streamers, guys. Who gives a shit? It's all about whether you think I'm a pretty cool guy. That's all I care about. And right now, I think I'm doing all right. No, really, I probably am doing all right though. So well, we're good. Apart from that one guy earlier who couldn't spell, I don't think he's a fan. Every time before a boss, it's like there's so many buffs, I feel like I'm stopping for lunch. You know what I mean? Oh, we got him. Let's go. Vamos, carajo. Alright, so now we got that. Oh, shit. It is time. Anonymous with the 5-pack of subs. Anonymous, thanks. That's the time my wife can make if you just did me a solid. Dude, that's fucked up. Alright. Your wife's probably a fucking total farm animal, and I'm not interested. Do you understand me? Like, as in, like, she's probably literally a goat, you know, not a human. And I don't like goats. Well, I did. I had a lot of times with goats. Doesn't matter. Need a better strat for that guy? That one was risky. Yeah, true. Take the keys, chat. Nonismoose, appreciate it. Goats have those cool rectangle eyes. Do they? What the fuck? I don't know about that. Thanks, Ayn Run, same. Those goats really stuck it to D in Always Sunny. Remember that. I mean... Anyway, Squeak, thanks for the Prime sub. As well, welcome on in. To the hotel, sir. Mr. Phoenix, as well. Cheers, guys. Kinda scary to look at their eyes. Yeah, we had a goat once, but then my dad... We ate it. Can you eat goats? Because we ate that goat. My dad couldn't get a turkey for Christmas dinner, so we had a goat. Can you eat goats? I swear you can't eat goats, though. You can eat them. Even better than lamb. Oh, it's called mutton. Right, yeah, that's what mutton is, isn't it? Yeah. We didn't eat the goat, by the way. I just thought it'd be funny to say, and like, edgy, and now I've just realized it's just called mutton, which is boring. I've never actually eaten goat. Goat curry slaps. It doesn't move, does it? Does it move? It's disgusting. Too uncommon. Mutton is lamb, just different age. Yeah. Oh yeah, mutton is a sheep's. Alright, I gotta focus. Okay. Right, we're going in. We pop that. Golden Vow, that's it. And then we take that off, we go in. Oh, shit, this is why I gotta do this. I gotta put that on. Pop. And then run in with no extra baggage, bam. Throw, sling, slong, bing bong. Sure you didn't mean muff? Oh, that's what we ate for Christmas. Muff. Yeah, thanks, man. I thought it was mutton. Yeah, it was muff. We had muff. Oh, Auntie Caroline's muff. That's something. Yeah. Alright, I need to focus up, for fuck's sake.
State of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, you shall take the throne. I
know. Actually get nervous for that fight, because of the amount of times I've fucked up the buffs. Let's go, chat. Oh, I didn't split Faramazula. A man cannot kill a god? We shall see, twat. We shall see. Gotta sit. Hob, you muffoon. Don't screw it up, we believe. Let's do it. First hit does 2,300, you good? Lower your volume, chat. Justin, thanks for the gifted sub, dude. Appreciate it, and with the 9 months as well. Laker with a 17, you sure you didn't mean muff? Oh, I read that, didn't I? Total Chaos with the 10 months, one for each time you threw to the blams. The blams? Oh, blam, got it, yeah. Not buffing before we go in. 2, 2, 1. And then. And then. Post. 1, 2. He slams down. Blam blam. 3 blams and a blam blam. Let's do it. Grant me strength. Yeah, we got it. Oh, you little twat. Fuck. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to rebuff that. Fuck. I gotta rebuff. You little bastard, mate. Shit, get out. In the ass! Oh shit. Radigan 2 runs in a row, chat. Let's go! I mean, that's like a minor achievement. Let's finish the job, yeah. Fuck. Okay. Non-believers sweating. Any words for the YouTube watchers? We roasted them earlier. They're dead. This guy came in chat the other day and he was like, yeah, I'm liking the streams. I actually thought you were an asshole based on watching some of your YouTube. Did you now? You horrible scumbag. YouTubers. Oh, that's dirty. Times how much practice on Radigan Natural Hub has actually done. Well, now you're putting me under a lot of pressure, and if I fuck this up, it's all on you, buddy. Man, ever since I did that little stream with Dist, I like keep saying buddy now. Because Dist says buddy, and now I'm saying it a lot, so... Oh, it's weird. One day I'll be just like Dist and beat a fucking run. So we don't need flame grant me strength. Flask. Dagger. And then blood boil for afterwards. And then we're all good. Cheers, guys.
Oh, I'll be honest, it must be nerves.
Nerve yawns? Maybe I need more oxygen in my body. Alright. run! Let's fucking go! God run 3 next, chat! Oh shit! Oh shit! And it only took 23 years. Let's fucking go! That's undermining the whole thing, that sub alert, for fuck's sake. Link, get in! Link! Link! Oh my god, he's eating his dinner! Celebration feast for Link! Go on, son! Get some, Link! He's not been eating his dinner lately. That's... The fact that he chooses to do it now is, he must be really happy. Holy shit, chat, we did it. Let's go. Get that golden Lord of the Rings or whatever the fuck the lore is. Oh, it's a body. Mend the ring. Yeah, mend it. Fuck knows what the story is for this fucking game. We got it. God Run 3. Tomorrow night! Oh, bitch! That'll ignite the fire, chat. Oh, we're back. Cheers, Ainrun. Shout out to Ainrun. Baryon. Gino. Machino. The god. Fuck's sake. Who else? Everyone that's helped me do the RL1 with the strats and shit. Time to celebrate with some Warzone. Uninstalled it. It's time to get good at Souls, bro. And it only took us 8 years to do this, so we're getting there. Thanks to, special thanks as well to my chat for spurring me on the whole way. Apart from, like, he's pissed me off a couple times. But yeah, thanks, guys. We got it. God Run 3 tomorrow. Holy shit, dude. And this is ready as well. That was a joke, but it actually is pretty close, isn't it? Two runs in a row to Radagon, it's getting there. Oh, we did it with a PS5 controller as well, so shit, dude.
Across the fog, the lands between.
My fucking dick smells of cheese. I always wanna be a rat. Get ready, it's gonna
upon us and recall.
Get ready, it's gonna...
Hold on.
And
shit. How do I... Fracture. Stop the dumb Elden Ring music. There we go, you're welcome. Oh shit. Hopefully I didn't wake the whole family up. Justin, thanks again. Seeing you with the 39 months. Bites over bums with a sub. Bites over bums. Cars, welcome on in. Jafomet with the 31 months. Mandrick with the 10 pack. It's gonna take a while, chat. Return tomorrow for God Run 3, chat. And, well, you gotta stay for the credits, though, right? Link, get in! Come on. Get in. Hey! Couldn't have done it without Link. Who's a cunt? Finally eating your fucking dinner, haven't you? Yes, you're fucking eating your dinner now the run's done. You dirty bastard. Planet Jerry, thanks for the congrats, guys. Yo, I can't believe we actually beat it. I have not practiced Radagon enough. I did a bunch. And I thought, yeah, be alright. And then when I got to Elden Beast, and I pulled off that riposte at the beginning, I thought, fuck, this is it, man. 100%. I can't fuck this up now. This'll be it. And it was. Actually, I did say this was the run before Godskin Duo. I was bullshitting. I had no idea. It's fucking over, chat. Finally, we can return to multiple game runs. And it'll be fresh and different. And wow, it's going to be so great. And I'll probably play well as well every night. Obviously. That's great. with no anger or salt. No more salt or anger in these streams ever again. Any comments for YouTube? If you're watching this on YouTube, hope you guys are having a great day. I'll see you soon with some YouTube content. Make sure you're following the YouTube down below, guys. And go fuck yourself. Horrible bastards.